What is cracking besides your beautiful butt cheeks? If you cannot hear, I am sick. My voice is so deep right now.
Hello, I am Beyonce.
Oh, 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 yeah, oh, killing me softly, but I'm still falling, still the one I need. I will always be with you. Oh, you got me all done. Don't ever let me. You know, in the countdown video, she was doing that. She was like, and I'm still falling. I don't fucking know. I'm not really Beyonce, guys. I know you might be a little confused, but I ain't her. Keep thinking about this knees. It feels good. I don't know what the lyrics are, but it's something, something, and skies are blue. So the singing thing did not work out. You know what? We're gonna just change the video in the middle of the video because this is my shit. Say something. Say something. Alright. I'm gonna paint some shit on my face. I'm gonna make this look even scarier. Would you still marry me? So I went and changed so I don't ruin that. Can you please stop chewing? Did she say fuck you, mom? Okay. So, went and changed. Let's just paint some like random creepy shit on my face. Why not? Starts the nothing. Ready, you are zoomed in. I've done like a flesh look before, but I've only done it on my brother's hand when he wanted to be a zombie for school like last year or something. So Duchess has decided that she wants to be like prime annoying with her bone thing, but we love her so much and we were both just recently in an accident, so I'm gonna just let her be a dog because her mom is a dog. No, I'm just kidding. I know that usually you would need like glue and like tissue to achieve that, but I'm gonna try to just do it. Like, I don't know what I'm gonna do, so we just about to see. Like, we like honestly, like, you watching and trying to find out what happened, and like I'm watching trying to find out what happened. Only difference is I can't fast forward. That, I'm not saying that you should fast forward though, like definitely don't do that. So I'm gonna just try to use paint as the base to make the tissue stick, and I don't know. I'm gonna use white just because that is like the color of glue. I don't know what sense I'm trying to make here, but you know, whatever. Would you still marry me? Bitches, that was nasty. I'm gonna be looking this way because I have like a giant mirror right here. You might not see. Hello. Hi, yeah. Can you even see me? Am I even? Hi. Yeah, okay. Well. I just feel like I'm gonna get pain in my eye. That's what's stopping me right now. Okay. Feel like we need to be smart about this. I saw an Instagram video of this girl who does amazing like face paint looks and just like crazy shit. She had like a gauze tape thing, I think, and put it over her eye so that way she didn't like, you know, like it won't, yeah. I think it makes sense. I can see why she did that. Maybe like that. Oh, that's perfect. It's in my head. I'm just hoping that I can display it so you guys can see what I meant in person. Wait, but how am I gonna get this to stick without any like tape showing? Peekaboo. Oh, shit. All right, step one, done. Fucking killing it, dude. Damn, but now I can't really see anything. Well, I guess I'm just gonna go around this with the white paint, start placing folds of tissue in various places. I mean, it's not glue, but it should definitely make the tissue stay on my face. Am I even recording? Oh, thank God, okay. Huh. Okay, I can't really see anything, but I feel like I'm like doing amazing. Am I looking great? Am I looking like the ultimate Halloween-y? I think I should let this dry a little bit before I move on to my next step. So I'll be right back. Alrighty, are we focused? I wouldn't know if we weren't. So. Oh my God, with the tape, it looks so stupid. Okay, let me try. Let me actually try and take the tape off and hopefully it doesn't ruin it. Aw, man. Well, I mean, it actually kind of looks cool. Like, honestly, kind of looks cool. Okay, we're looking more scary. We're looking more scary. I like. No, we have a rogue piece. A rogue piece. I just look like a very sad clown. This is my final look. Thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry that this video wasn't how it was supposed to go, but I'm happy how it turned out.
Probably gonna cry a few times during the course of this thing. I'm an emotional guy. This is fucked up.